Hello, welcome to the video walkaround of the 2012 Mercedes B180 CDI in metallic black finish with the 16-inch of Mercedes alloy wheels. The vehicle's got front and rear parking sensors and a reversing camera, which I'm going to demonstrate it for you shortly. So here we have a split four and rear seats and a luggage cover in the boot. And the front view of the vehicle is got daytime running LED lights. With a matching full leather interior, 5 headrests, ice fix for child seat preparation. And for your safety, it's got front side and rear airbags. Picnic tables as well. So here we have the electric windows and folding mirrors. It's got auto headlights. And it is a 6-speed mono. So over there it's got some storage department and a 12-volt power outlet. Two cup holders, adjustable center armrest. It's some storage department under it. The auxiliary and USB slots are in there. Then it's got multifunction steering wheel with the voice commands on the right hand side. Under the steering wheel on the left hand side, it's got the cruise control. As you can see, it's got blind spot warnings on the mirrors. And then over here, it's got air conditioning with a climate control, heated seats, eco auto start and stop function. Then it's got satellite navigation, and this is the reversing camera, Bluetooth hands-free connectivity. It's got FM radio and a CD player, and then the USB storage, Bluetooth audio, which allows to stream your music directly from your phone without using any cables. And it's got a auto rear view dimming mirror as well. And glove box, you have the owner's manual, locking wheel nut, and the box of the backup map pilot of the navigation. This was the video walk around of the 2012 Mercedes B180 to book a test drive, or for any further information, please give us a call. Thanks for watching.